disc this time. What the hell? Which one? White disc? Okay. Okay, let's go. Shit. Okay. Wait. Okay, so it's just like a ranged attack or something without a weapon. That's handy because I suck at there is a cooldown. Okay.
Super.
Whoa. Interesting mechanic, I guess. Let's see. Is it a hat? No, a dog bowl. Bark, bark. Ball shot. Shit. Okay, that works. Ah, come on. Oh. Wait a minute. Okay.
Super.
Something, something.
Super.
Adam. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh damn it. My niece. No. Mine. Thank you. Shit. Ah, oh, shit. Damn it. Shit. Aye. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. That's bullshit. Shit. Whoa, a car. I'm just cheesing. Ah, shit. What's that? Damn it. Shit. Ah, okay. Ah, no! found the area. Oh shit. Oof. Oh damn it. We're like power speeding. Oh shit.
Reach the pyramid. Obey.
Black card? Sure, whatever. Okay. In a club. Shit, there is a shotgun. Oh no, it's a pistol, okay. Wait, how? Oh, okay. Where's the pistol? Come on, give me. Thank you. Oh shit! In my face. Ah, oh, come on. Ow, my head. He's behind me. Damn it. Oh shit. Fucking minigun, like SMG. Can you not? Jesus. Fuck. Damn you. Come on! Oh, fuck. Oh shit. No. Oh shit. Get out! Oh shit. Ah, don't kill me. Ah, oh, fuck. What? No. Thank you. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh fuck. Whoa. Oh, baby. Get out.
Super.
Okay. Oh.
Super.
Oof. Oh shit. Gimme! Thank you. Shotgun for me. Kitchen, my place. No. Oh, damn it. Okay. here. Holy shit.
Super.
Oh, fuck. Well,
destroy the pyramid.
I think
you will be rewarded. That's the disc.
Which one? To my head? Okay. That's interesting. Okay. Oof. Almost there, okay. Shit. Oof. Thank you. Shotgun. Fuck. I can't even stand. Oh shit. Oh, shit. No, no, no. Ah! Jesus. What the fuck? Close. What to do? Shoot myself? I guess.
SUPERHOT. SUPERHOT. SUPER.
Wait, so that's it basically, and the rest is just like additional content? What is it? I can barely read. Is it that bad quality? Speedrun game time? No. Speedrun real time? Hard Coke? Headshots only. That's super hot, but I think main game. Don't die. Endless. 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 okay. So I guess the additional discs are like, you know, the bonus runs. I think. Let's see this one, it seems like the main. Level select. Wait. Oh, Polish. Wait. Polish people designed it? I didn't even know. That's so cool. What was that? Guest. Ah, so these were the credits? No. Wait, what? Oh shit. Okay. So that were the levels. I'm assuming. Let's see. So, for example, well, restaurant is, I remember. Yeah. Okay. Can I leave or something? Just kill me, whatever. Anchor. I can't even leave. Huh. Okay. So let's see other speedrun game plan. Speedrun game time progress. That's the speedrun of the levels. Ah, okay. So that's just challenges. Hard Coke. I don't even know what's that. I mean, I know what's that, but. Hardcore! Oh, okay. One bullet, faster motion. Bigger turns. Okay. Headshots only. I guess that's the credits here. Yeah. Don't die. Endless. And this? Ah, okay. That was the It's a different save slot, I guess. Yeah, if you wanna start from the beginning. Okay. I saw this disk here. Reset progress. Well, obviously not. So I guess, okay. So I guess the campaign was that fast. I don't even know how long I played, maybe like 1 hour? I mean, that's what I wanted anyways, because in 2 days I will be playing another game still. So I wanted something fast, but at the same time, this is not worth fucking money. Are you kidding me? 25 euro? No. Okay, well, challenges. I mean, I know that I won't return to this game, so whatever. Because the challenges doesn't really interest me, like, you know, it's just to challenge yourself, but this, I'm not even remotely good in this game, so I'm not even gonna try. You know, I mean, for the price point, this is like, there are way better games, way better for this price point, are you kidding me? I'm not bashing it because it is a port from the really, really popular game, but at the same time, really? 25 euro for a 1 hour gameplay of campaign? I know there are other gameplay, like, you know, other play modes, endless run, like challenges, stuff like that, but it's not really the main point of the game. So, okay. yeah, I guess that was just like a little preview of that. It was not mind-blowing. It's not like the best game of the quest, for sure. But, well, I guess it was interesting to try, at least. I am just waiting to do the Red Matter, really. Like, I really hope it will be amazing. So, yeah, I guess that's it for this one. yeah.